Well, that's nice looking around there. There. It's got the ladder in. And it appears to be dry. I can see the water in the sump, but the rest of it looks good, so I'm going to climb down there and I'll catch you in a moment. Part of the balance lever that holds the lid shut, stops the wind blowing it and flapping it around. There's the sump. This is a hand pump. I won't break it by trying to pump it, but yeah. Look at that. LTEX chemical toilet from the day. I bet some of these spiders have been here for years as well. There's a access to the vent in case you let a smelly one off. The hinges are still free. A cave spider in there. Yeah. Whoa, let's pull up. Big sky there. Wow, I wonder what that is. Oh, big rodent. Don't know. Oh, look at that. Bloody hell. Look at that broom, that's seen some use. Ministry of Defence dustpan. What that is, maybe it had a clock fixed to it. That's what you would use to shut off the air vent. Well, it's very nice condition in here. It's really good to see this in just such good unvandalised condition. This wartime battery of the War Department. Nickel cadmium battery. 55 amp hour. Type FA5. I can't see the year on that. May 1962, that's older than me. It's lovely. Yeah. Well, I hope this place stays in this condition. Explorers have visited it, I know that much, but vandals haven't got in. The first thing they would have done is rip the doors off. Look at that. Thermostat for the heating. Well, in fact it's not. It's a dimmer for the lights. Because there's a little low voltage light up there. And the telephone connections. Yeah. Lovely. Coat hanger still on the door. Well, that's a lovely little explore that. I'm going to shut these doors behind me. And I'm now going to make my escape. The ladder's not fixed to the wall at the bottom. So I'm gonna be careful climbing up. Good condition, really. It's had visitors, done stuff to it, well, not vandalised it, but they put their names on the walls in chalk, and some have put their names in bricks. God, if you could get in this one, it would cause too much damage. So the door, trying to break it open. But yeah, these were designed to last a while. I mean, it's got bronze bushes on the door hinges. Top and bottom. Yeah. Definitely built to last. And they have 80 years.